Hey guys, I know it's been a while, but a lot of things are going down. Zavala, Hawthorne, and the rest of the Vanguard are gearing up for an assault on the city walls. In order for any of this to have a chance, I have to shut down the almighty, the star-killing weapon brought by the Cabal as their final solution. I want to talk to this guy, Thum, and politely ask him for access code so I can sneak aboard. He was resistant at first, but after some negotiations, he got real agreeable when his head burst open. Well, now that everyone is caught up, I have a doomsday device to shut down before it wipes out all life in the solar system. Peace.
Thumos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected.
Where's
so
it at?
So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kind of like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
Too much, Cade. Too much. That's what I get for being nice. Screw you guys. Third time's a charm.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thuma's ship. Get to it before it's too late.
I'm on it. Don't worry. What the hell are those? Let's check it out. Should've known. Surprise! Now. ashamed of myself. It took 3 shots just to get him. Oh, what the hell? Bring it, big guy. Oh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Right here. Bam!
Way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Like when you borrowed Eris's ship? She will want a replacement, Kate.
Eris loves me! She'll be fine.
Yeah, has anybody seen her lately?
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Let's try to keep him over on that side. Oh, crap, grenade. Alright, let's go to plan B. Stay back. Oh, missed me. Ah. Snipers, I gotta get down. Too slow. Crap, where'd it go? They're on that place. No. Get out of here. Thanks for making it easy. Hey, ugly!
I don't hear dying. Still in one piece?
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, who are you? Tactical retreat.
Get on board.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
And while you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. Time for Gaul's last dance.
Good luck, guys.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. On the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
You mean like those floating rocks? Whoa. Expected.
The weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
Thanks, Cade, for that contribution.
Forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
There's a problem here.
Blocked. Bet we can get the grinders working and clear this. It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
Stop giving the enemies compliments, Cade.
That's radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long.
I don't want to touch it now.
cool.
Hope they didn't alert a whole bunch of people to come here. Oh, great, it did. And most of them have shields. Great.
Four tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core.
Zavala, your group is in position at the city's
Mercury
perimeter.
To the weapon's core?
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
Chopperson. You guys should have been the ones with the shields.
So, the only way to get where we're going is... out there.
Why are you saying it like that? Oh, shit, okay.
We can do this. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
What the hell was that? Ow, my eyes are literally on fire.
Okay.
wonder if Kendra could have made it through here. Wonder if it would have souped her up. Next shadow, let's go. Okay, I gotta chip on top of this thing, but I don't wanna stay too long out there. First try, yeah.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
See you soon, Ikora.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Guys, I'm just gonna go. Hey, Tune, out of my way. Keep going, just keep going. Come on. Tubes. Hey!
Interceptors! It's like they're begging us to blow this place up.
Flying around.
Out and the weapon will overheat.
I guess it's three of them.
That's one.
You know, for a spacefaring species, these guys are like some easily breakable shit.
Oh.
temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself.
How do we do that? Wait, seriously? I'm supposed to go in?
Fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
You guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
The enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Gaul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul, and I will take the light.
What's happening to it?
Don't know.
Zavala, we're back and ready to...
Shit.
Looks like we're on foot.
Guardian! Are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler!
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Ooh.
that?
Thanks.
I disabled the barrier. Get moving.
It's not Kendra, but I'll take it.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Son of a... Yep, almost ready.
Knew it. Never send a Cade to do a Hawthorne job.
Heard that, Poncho.
There's another energy barrier.
Hold on, I've got you.
Alright, I'll just sit here and have a conversation with Cabal.
Run! Barrier disrupted!
Cade, we're seeing a squad of Red Legion flanking your position. What's your status?
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost there.
I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
Gotta get out of here.
Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
Back again, punks.
Charm. I'm not taking any chances.
Yeah, I can make it.
You can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the traveler.
All right, guys, chill out. I got this.
You're on Gaul's command ship. Just close to the traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
There's the traveler. We're getting close.
Look upon me, Dominus of the Red Legion, Annihilator of Suns, Razor of a Thousand Worlds, Slayer of Gods and Conqueror of the Light, I am Gaul! And I have become legend.
too. Just come down here. Stings, doesn't it?
How could it? Your travelers should have chosen me!
Traveler doesn't choose bitches. Yeah, I got something you could claim right here. Yeah. claim
this.
Peace.
In all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.